it got the lost race to fear.
But what was the lost race afraid of, Howell?
Changing.
Changing?
Look at those skeletons down there. They had atomic energy, but they couldn't control it. Look, baby's different from the other. The race was changing by mutation. Look at those skeletons. Now imagine a shifted hip socket so they could walk upright. The baby was already without a tail.
How? That would mean they were changing into...
Yes, the lost race committed suicide rather than face fear, seeing their descendants become such horrible creatures as men.
Dread,